homicide for a little over a year now, and...